Alright, I'm back. Let's see. Trio Institute.
Studying the nanobeast's brain has opened my eyes to an inescapable truth. I always thought it was some sort of mutated animal. But I was wrong. This beautiful creature was created from nothing but nanites. It's the world's first nanite life form. But there's something else preying on my mind. Despite its unmistakable origins, the creature shares some DNA with me.
Yeah, because it's your fucking granddaughter, idiot. That's gotta be some kind of error. Hey! Nice.
Sorry, friend. I cannot move. My defense routines are all clogged up. The hackers have me right where they wanted. I'm a useless metallic vegetable. I don't know how much longer I can hold back the nanite virus corrupting my OS.
That's not good.
Dying means nothing to me.
I have a feeling that the boss fight's gonna be coming up. So I'm going to... the boss
mode. You can't
hide
behind that flimsy door forever. Soon, every... every single one of your little secrets shall be mine. Targeting him. Thank you.
actually surprisingly quite easy.
Laboratory.
I saw what you did out there. Harold let me down in my hour of need, but you came through as I always knew you would. It was him, wasn't it? Brother Eli in the flesh. Let's hope he stays down for good this time. The Children of the Spark have been conducting nanite experiments that may eclipse even my own findings. I surmise we just witnessed the result, and that's not even the worst. Athena has been consumed by the nanite swarm. With everything I've learned, we might be able to pull her out, but we're running out of time. I hate to say this, but I need you out there one more time. I'd love to explain in detail, but I don't think you'd quite understand. We need a lot of energy to revert the process. Trust me on this. I know the science behind this whole deal better than I know my own sock drawer. You just worry about the legwork. I'll need mass. Our friend Eli had a lot of followers, you know? Once there, you'll have to go up. Creo. Goodbye for now. Hang in there, Athena.
Okay, I got my lifter hook. All the way. Now I go to Cathedral, my least favorite part of the game. I know this weapon's not gonna work there, so. Poison. Let's get this going. Single rate. No. Does this turn into a boss fight? No. Over here. I don't think I have to go all the way through Gideon's Rock. But let's see what level they are. Maybe I can upgrade my armor there. I'm looking for like level 17 and up.
Contain us.
Well, I Okay. Large pile of metal scrap. Leg and body. Fairly certain XVII 17. The Wraith do again? Two Omni cells. Shit's not fighting the guys. Clearing up a little bit. Oh. just want to find that lifter hook. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Who the fuck is this guy?
Oi! Hello again. Haven't I seen you before? Just moved here from Port Nixon. And the world might be going to hell in a handbasket, but at least old Gideon's back where he belongs, eh?
That guy gave like 1,000 scrap to him. Children of Spartan are like level 18. I don't want to have a whole lot of trouble. Shit. Nope, not going that way. The body and legs. Damn it. Oh. Okay. Just killed me. What's that? All right. I'm gonna be really pissed off if I can't find. Okay, I know where it is now.
Just in case. Me and the boys have hit the road. There's nothing left for us now that the creatures kicked the bucket. I'd watch out for those other hunters if I were you, by the way. Those loons are a lost cause. Anyway, I'm sure we haven't seen the last of you. What's the saying again? You always meet twice in life? Oh, and don't even think we forgot about your debts. You owe us big time, bucko.
There's no debts. I didn't agree to help you. Okay. some of that guy's gear. Fucking target. Or just die. Oh, there's something down there. I might have an easier time on this. Where's my implant? Thank you. Let's see if there's like another farming set that I might want to consider building. Though I think this is probably a pretty good one. That elemental damage is insane.
System startup. It's great to see. Good news. I'm still alive. In a word, the ox. Good luck out there, friend. Initiating recovery mode. Sets of that liquidator. Nah. No, I don't use my no. No. Isn't that basically the same thing as the Cerberus?
Something that because it's the right the world is everyone in but at least this town.
Yeah, sure.
Well, duh, of course. Count just to be sure, I had 20.
We'll all be toast if I don't do this.
Fine.
No, he didn't really
I'll
do
find
the
myself
last time.
A better sidekick. Here I come to save the night.
Why is nobody telling me? See? I told you things would be fine.
Wait.
What? Why did they... No. Right?
This is it! The revenge of the machines!
Oh, hello. Have we met? Yeah, an el- I heard the- Yeah, fat chap. Thank my client. They are so that's my nothing good about it, sadly. Bye.
Lift around here somewhere. This one. Little scrap. Oh, there it is.
People are still upstairs, partying like there's...
Okay, thanks for the, not any help.
Me again, partner.
It's a good time to
come
stop.
Come by my hideout in the underground. See you soon.
You talk to me. Alright, this is a good time to stop the stream for right now. I'm gonna continue, but thanks, and hit the like and subscribe.